Hello there, my name's Jen. Yes, welcome. So you're here for the light therapy session today, right? Have you had it done before? Okay, well, I'll just tell you a little bit about what we're going to be doing today and then we'll get started, okay? So what we're going to be doing is using different sources of light, and we're going to use them to calm and stimulate various parts of your brain, okay? Yes, so it should relax you and it should put you into a state of mind where you're totally calm. You can fall asleep at any time, that's fine. So shall we get started? So I'm going to start off by putting one of these on each of your temples, okay? And this will just show me the different parts of your brain that are lighting up, okay? So I'll put it on your left temple first. So, I'm going to start off with some soft lights. I'm going to turn off the main one first, alright? So it's going to go dark. Not too dark, I hope. Alright. We're going to start off this hard light, and as you can see, it's red in colour, and it's a very warm feeling light, so yes. So let me move it around . We're going to relax your entire body by taking some deep breaths, okay? So, breathe in and hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And breathe out. Very good. And breathe in. Going to move on to a brighter kind of light. That's this one here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to cover each eye so that only one eye is concentrating on the light. So we'll do your left eye first. Again, you can keep open or closed, whatever you prefer. I'm just going to block the light from your right eye with this for now. Good. Very good. So what this bright light will be doing is stimulating your brain, but it'll also allow you to concentrate on the important things that you need to concentrate on. So any worries, they're completely gone because they're not necessary. Any anxiety, stress, that's also into the shadows because it's not needed at all. Okay, what I want you to do is follow the light. I'll let your eyes adjust a moment. And now just follow the light. Keep your head still. I'm going to do some quick bursts of the light, okay? It's probably best if you close your eyes for this part, but you'll still be able to sense the light, okay? So that's it. Just close your eyes. Very good. Now, you'll be able to sense the light behind your eyelids. It's going to be very bright. Thank you. Just by looking at a flickering flame, we can feel warmer anyway. Very good. Final part of our session today, I'm going to be using these gloves. And these are specifically designed gloves to help